Arisen, I shall see to it this does not happen again.
You haven't forgotten us, have you, Master? The so-called Forbidden Magic Research Lab appears to have been constructed rather recently.
Indeed. And the researchers employed there are
Some days passed, we used the information we'd gleaned, yet it would seem we were too late. Most of the snakes had scarpered, and only two cadavers remained. Those of the group's leader and of they... Still, all's not lost. Without a leader to organize them...
Thank you.
Fascinating.
A chimera! Oh, these are loathsome creatures.
Well met. I could say, you wouldn't be looking to victuals, sweetmeat,
none of those strike your fancy.
That perked your ears up, eh?
Tell you what, I'll even sell it to you for cheap. This stuff isn't easy to come by. At leisure doing business,
would you look at that?
Alapho stumbles. Just one more. Push ought to bring it down.
Strike fast, and our quarry shall fall.
Materials, eh? I shan't deny, they have their uses.
There's a tavern that stocks new liquor, but they only cater to bistros. Get into the place.
Here we are.
Clark means to unveil the sculpture before a select audience. He asked me to... I will await you at his estate in Vernworth's noble...
So, there is to be an unveiling. I am curious to see how the sculpture turned out. Shall we attend, Master? Then follow me. I'll lead the way.
We're in your hands, sir. Much obliged.
Mayhap we can exchange information. Would you consider doing me a favor? I see. draw attention to myself.
Interested in my wares?
Shall we get some rest then? I fought many battles. Now we've the vim to tackle the day ahead.
Off we go, then.
Feeling rested, I trust?
Have a look.
If it were up to me, life can be tiring being with you.
Well met, sir.
This might contain useful information.
Me? I sir. Now, this hardly bears saying, but don't. You dare.
Many thanks.
No purchases to be made today, I see. I just hope the shopkeep understands.
Browsing was enough to scratch the itch, in my case.
This party is fit for adventure. Our strengths complement each other well.
chosen dragon's foe.
Since time... Remember. Draconic blood flu... ...goes through the veins... ...of lesser drakes as... Then I bid ye farewell.
This place offers a view of the sea.
I imagine we would not escape a plunge into the water's depths. I would have preferred not to have to fight so soon, but at least I know I am up to the challenge.
Try not to get hit, lest all that vim go to waste.
Wish me to return? At once, Master.
Welcome, and as a discerning customer like yourself will doubtless appreciate, we offer excellent service at a fair price.
We must rest, though. Pray, allow me to open yon chest. This ladder looks sturdy enough to climb.
Ah, excellent find. We seem to have a ride without issue. But are we safe here?
Another dogged adventurer come to take my life. Many have tried, and as you can plainly see, all have failed. I would abandon any such fool ideas if I were you. After all, that which is won by brute force is... I set before you a simple task. Solve my riddles to satisfaction. Should your answers please me, I will bestow upon you the contents of yon chests. If so, take your place and we shall begin. Your resolve is commendable. The fool beholds a sage in the mirror. The sage a fool. Our eyes are our allies, yet oft do they betray, for eyes tell. Yet, how will your eyes advise you? Venture through yonder door and retrieve that which is of greatest value.
We would be ill-advised to proceed without light.
To harvest some ingredients.
Shall we? There, Master! An ogre! Feast your eyes!
You're brave and any posterism. You've been doused in oil!
Once more.
Have you forgotten something, Arisen? You're looking rather lost. The fiend unknown is the most perilous.
Naught can threaten us if we watch each other's backs.
Come to test your wits. Yet, how will your eyes advise you? Venture through yonder door and retrieve that which is of greatest value. So, this is your choice. The greatest worth your eyes descried. Indeed, this is what I sought. Your eyes see true. No greater worth can there be than that found in simplicity. As collect it from yon chest and take this...
That was certainly worthwhile. There's a ladder here.
We ought to put it to good use.
I'm always doing about a dozen things at once.
Be-dum, be-da.
That's been pretty kind.
This ox cart's bound for the checkpoint. I'll need to see some coin before I let you on.
What to do?
Aye, out of the cart, all of you.
Our curative magics are at your disposal.
Wait right there.
Victory!
Not half bad!
I've been on my feet today. My legs are up there.
Someone comes to relieve me.
Mornings get earlier as your bones get older.
A treasure chest. Shall we see if we can't make our way over to it?
Go on through.
You can't stomach places like this.
I'm still waiting on that report.
Looking to lay your head?
A good sleep will ensure we are prepared.
Interested in my wares?
I feel refreshed and ready for a new day.
Come. We've much to be getting on with.
I hope you've slept well.
We've made it, then. What's our first order of business, Arisen?
Come to test your wits. Love is as twin to madness, they say. So bring forth your most beloved to me. Test your wits. Love is as twin to madness. So bring forth your most beloved to me. Is this your most beloved you bring before me? Well, well. Very good. Not half bad. Yet only one you bring? I thought you capable of more. A promise made, a promise kept. And so I shall open for you a chest.
Truly?